Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Madhya San. Today we are gonna understand and visualize motion. In one sense, we are going to begin and see where physics really began. And many people believe that physics began at this one moment when we began to study motion. Because till then, it's not quite physics, right? What we think about it? Physics and science was quite more philosophical. Aristotle would make up some theory as to this is the natural state of objects, and just because we can make it up and we can talk about it, and just because it sounds good, it's true, right? It was assumed to be proved. This might sound very ridiculous to you right now, right? How can we just take it and be like that? But it was the case until somebody called Galileo began to become what's called skeptic and say, okay, you are telling me certain things, shall I try it out? Let's see if it works. And that, many people believe, was the official beginning of science in the way that we think about it. Then the fact that Galileo took it out there and tried it out in the real world and saw if it really works was, according to many people, the official beginning of science. And one of the first thing that he studied was what we are going to call motion, or when something is moving. And one of the first thing that you are going to try and understand is what is this that we mean when something is moving. Let's take a very simple definition, right? You are looking at something, you continue to see it, great. You keep looking at it, and if it's there, you will say that it is at rest, okay? But if you see it and after some time it's not there, or look where it is and you turn your head and then it's there, and now you have to keep turning your head to make sure you keep seeing in there. We say the body is moving. Sounds like a pretty tribal definition, right? Well, that's pretty much it. So if your head turns, it means that is moving. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my channel for more tutorial, and as always, feel free to email me mdexplains20@gmail.com.